Raspberry Pi video tutorial. How to use GCC Leafpad to write a simple Hello World application. Starting to create our first C program. Open Leafpad text editor. Here we are going to create a simple Hello World console application, which prints Hello World to your computer screen. Saving Hello World application. Open the LX terminal. The application should compile and run from the program folder. Change the directory to the program folder. Compile the program using the GCC compiler. Hello is the executable file name. Execute the Hello World application.